Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Happy Little Fish, and welcome back to another freaking video. And today I'm playing Wolfenstein The New Order. I don't know why I did that, but Brandon, be quiet. I'm recording. Spilt my water. Alright, we're loading Wolfenstein up. Let's see what we can do to the Nazi regime.
Yep.
Nur Gresen Usser Will ist stark. Apparently, Will, I don't know what any of this means. I just say it. Maybe if someone knows German, they can respond in the comments telling me what it means. Alright.
There is an encryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access
you gotta
the
be kidding me. I have no ammo. Why did I do that? I'm gonna take a stealth for a bit. It got. The heck is that? Okay. Let me just recharge this. How did you not know, Brandon? That's the most obvious thing you could know.
I didn't know that.
Well, I did.
What
does
this do?
Alright. Let me find a hiding spot, just please. Nope. Mm-mm. You know what? Yeah, I can, Brandon. Come on. Okay. I'm just killing you guys, like, really fast. Did I kill him? No, I didn't! Panic! Stab. Get stabbed. Just get dead, apparently. What do I need? I can use this. Nothing. Is he dead? I want your ammo. Really? It's die. Die, Nazi scum! Wow, it recharges? I didn't know that. Let me just recharge this. Alright, now I'm on my way. Press that button. And we're up! Hold on, Nazis, I'll deal with you in a second. I will deal with you in a second!
Just run, run.
Okay, that dog's dead. Go around killing them. We're the Nazis. Wow, that opened.
The module is where the new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
The war room. Where is that at? I'm gonna try to go around here. Should I go through here? I clearly didn't come in this way.
Should find those weird decryption keys.
Alright.
This space rock.
Alright, here we go. Okay. What? Where? Oh, there it is. There's a computer.
Alright. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Did I kill it? I did. Alright. Grab that. Okay, it's locked. Whoa. Here we go. Ow, that's loud in my ears. Okay, it's a vent. Hold on.
May 6th, 1957.
Mm-hmm.
I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference. May 6th.
All right. Climbing in. I don't even know where I am now. Okay, this way. Climb. Apparently, it's a security breach. Armor. Take you out too. Oh, excuse me. Alright. What do I do? There we go. Brennan, you have no idea what you're doing. No, you don't. Don't listen to my baby boy. He pretends he knows everything, so. Are you serious? Finally. I'm gonna recharge this real quick. Alright. Is there nothing out there? Okay, apparently I go out that way. Maybe it's this way. Alright. Well, I found where I need to go. Vent.
August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago.
Yeah?
And some of them may have happened to me. I miss you.
Okay. My wife. My waifu. You have some impressive accuracy. But still not good enough. They both died in a horrific explosion. Press that button. Sat down. Oh, look at that pretty landscape. This is your second warning. Ma'am, does it look like I care? I don't care. Let's go ahead and warm up. They're both dead. Let me just cut a hole in this. Guys, all right, go ahead and get out of here. Almost out of health. Alright, let's fill up this and this. Alright, good. Yep, and then we go this way. By the way, guys, I'm not doing a complete completion playthrough. Oh god, I am going to die! I don't have really anything to conquer them. And hurts in Vil. Apparently, wait, it hurts. I don't know, but I think that's a cognate of hurt. Hurt. H-U-R-T.
Yeah, which means you
did. Brandon, you have no idea. What's in here? Nothing. Good. They really? Okay, I thought they just killed each other. Oh gosh, I'm almost out. I ran out of ammo. So let's see. Where is he at? Panic. I'll just have to rush in there with this. Is he dead finally? I hope so. Battery ammo, good. But I still need to recharge him. Recharge. Alright. Then I need to recharge these. Oh, I didn't see that other mark. Now let's walk in there. We probably will die again, but I don't know if we can grenade, do I? No, I don't.
Zion, Zion.
The
terrorists that meine Lieferung gestorben. Was nicht versteht, meine Lieferung kommen immer!
Where's that?
No! Nick!
Wow, that was quick. If you have this big gun.
Commander Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davon gekommen.
Bestanden Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Verständen Sie sich. Transporter 4.
You didn't do a good job. But you did kill him.
Strange shit that turns your stomach.
Yeah.
Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents.
I don't want to throw you a front blast.
On the surface of the moon.
Over, multiple action.
But all I want is to see you again.
Alright. There they are.
Cold air.
Yeah.
Still alive, it seems.
Oh, that window's open. That window's open! Oh yeah, I have rockets. Boom! 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 You get up a boom! Oh no, you just get taken down. You guys don't have the power to respond. Well, I guess you kind of do. But I can really. Come on, guys.
In der 2GA4, ein weiteres Drohnengeschwader wird auf dem Planeten nach Anzeichen. 5. Der Wohnballon wird mit den gewonnenen Bodenschätzen in eine schwebende Stadt verwandelt, in der Angehörige von Militär und Wissenschaft
informieren. Not very good, guys. You don't have to judge me. Stab! Just forgive me if I don't do an outro, because I get really into the game and forget how long I've been doing it for. Alright. Dual wielder assault rifle! Probably should take out the machine gun guy first. And Sir Belt ist in Wigmar. Alright, yeah, I really do need to. Well, guys, just so I don't run out of time, I'm gonna wrap this episode here up. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. My name is Happy Little Fish, reminding you, stay happy and punch a tree. Click.